2016, this Dachshund 2 years old male, not neutered. Okay, what happened? Just happened allergy?
Yeah, it just happened about 2 weeks ago.
When you changed the food, did it?
We changed the food.
From what to what?
Actually, he's eating fish.
Fish, yeah.
Fish and some pellets he's eating. There's no problem. We gave him some.
For how long eating fish?
For already how many months?
What fish is that?
Mackerel. No, fresh.
Oh, that's fresh
fish. Fresh fish.
Then what happened?
Then we gave him, 2 weeks ago, we gave him some chicken liver.
Hmm.
From the chicken liver, it became like that.
Chicken, huh?
Yeah.
But he didn't eat any dog food, huh? He eat any dry dog food?
Oh, yeah, he is eating dry dog food, but that one is I've been eating quite some time.
Which brand is that?
I still don't know what brand. My husband bought.
But when did you change to that dry dog food?
That was about...
Let's see, yeah.
About 1.5 months ago.
But before that, what did he eat?
He was eating this.
Okay, so that was eating ZD.
He was eating.
For a few months, right?
Yeah.
And it was okay.
He was okay, but we were eating. He was okay as long as we don't give him chicken or pork or something like that. Fish is okay, cannot have anything of that. So I'm giving him all fish, you know.
Okay, come. You hold the muzzle first. Hold the mouth first. Let me check the ears now. See any issues?
Oi!
Hold the muzzle first. Yeah. Got something. Got it. Okay. A bit painful. Very dirty. The ears you didn't clean.
How to clean that?
The one more time. The other side. You hold the muzzle. Let me check the other side.
We never clean how to clean. We don't have the
ear drops. Let me check this side. So when the ear is itchy, the dog will scratch this. The dog will scratch this side. Do you see the dog do this?
Yeah, correct.
Normally it's the ear painful or itchy. Definitely the pain is here.
How to clean? Where to go and clean?
No, normally we give you the ear drops too. Oh, so this is a sign of the ear, this side. Okay, then this side is probably the back side. It's been biting, right?
Yeah, it's biting.
Right? For how long, this one?
It's about 2 weeks only.
2 weeks, huh?
Yeah.
Before it was all black.
All his very nice, his skin was beautiful coat we got.
Okay, so so it could be what you say is allergy.
Yeah, allergy.
Allergy affects the ear as well.
Oh, is it?
It's not that the ear is itchy, so and the eyes look. Any rubbing the eyes?
Rubbing the eyes? No.
Any?
No.
Don't have, huh?
Only got this what is that?
Tears. But he doesn't bite people, it's like a bitten by a dog.
Are you?
Yeah. Okay, so now I finished those.